These Gucci sneakers are labeled as vintage, but folks on social media say they just look dirty. And they come with a whopping $900 price tag. The company says the kicks are inspired by the vintage sports style of the 1970s, but people say the shoes are just dirty. They come in different color schemes and are designed for both men and women. Well, it's a great time of the year to be following sports, and Mo Carter is a great sports anchor to tell us all about it. Mo?
Well, I do appreciate that, Mike.